Facts about Mona Lisa Part 1. This theory is based on the fact that the Mona Lisa's dress and background are full of hidden symbols. Some people believe that these symbols are mapped to a hidden treasure. However, there is no evidence to support this theory, and it is likely that the symbols are simply decorative. What do you think?